Happy learning to the smart learners. It's me, Dr. Shobha Edward, Principal, Associate Professor and Head of the Department of Corporate Secretaryship, KCS Kasinara College of Arts and Science, here to solve some add-on problems with regard to median in continuous series. So here we have the class interval and the frequency, and we are expected to find the median. So the class interval 2 to 4, 4 to 6, 6 to 8, 10, 8 to 10, 10 to 12, 12 to 14, 14 to 16. The frequency is given. Total of frequency is 200. Cumulative frequency is found out by putting the value of the first frequency, adding the next frequency and writing, adding the next frequency, adding the next, and so on. So this is how the CF is found out. Now we take it to the formula. So first we need n by 2. With regard to continuous series, it's n by 2. 200 by 2, which is 100. So the arrow is placed in CF, so 100. Take the arrow down, and after the arrow we have the class interval 6 to 8. So L is 6 and CF is before the arrow 64, and F is pertaining to the median class, which is 50, and the class size is 2. So substituting in our formula, median is equal to 6 plus n by 2, 200 by 2 minus 64 by 50 into 2. So on solving, we have subtracted, divided, multiplied, and then we have added to 6. So it is 7.44, which is the median. So these problems are add-on problems for further practice. Similarly, we have marks more than. Marks more than 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. That means it is a continuous series and not discrete series. It is more than 0, so 0 to 10. More than 10, 10 to 20. More than 20, 20 to 30. And so on. More than 50, so 50 to 60. Frequency is there. Put the total. CF, we know how to do. So first frequency, then add all the frequencies and write. So cumulative frequency is got n by 2 as usual. 50 by 2, which is 25. The arrow goes here between 10 and 30. So it goes straight. And the class interval after that. So 20 to 30 is the median class. So 20 is the lower limit. So 20 plus n by 2, 50 by 2 minus CF. That is before the arrow, the CF is 10 by 20. That is the frequency for the median class into the class size is 10. So solving this formula, we get the median as 27.5. A similar problem for practice. So the wages are given, number of workers are given. So we would be solving this question and we would get the median. Here it is less than 100, 100 to 200, 200 to 300, 300 to 400, 400 and above. So we are closing the first class and the last class. Frequency is there. Cumulative frequency will be taken and we proceed. We take n by 2, which is 190. Mark the arrow. Take it down. L is 200 plus n by 2 minus CF, which is 129, by F, which is 148, into the class size, which is 100. And the median is 241.22. Here there's a class interval which is of the inclusive type. We have to do the exclusive type class interval. The true class is found and we proceed with it. So once we proceed with this, we get the formula n by 2. So n by 2 is 200 by 2, which is 100. So mark the arrow, find the median class, 439.5 plus n by 2 minus CF, that is 76, by F, that is 54. Class size is 10. And then on solving, we get the median 443.94. Cheer also, the first and the last class is open. We have just closed the class intervals. Frequency is there, total of frequency, cumulative frequency, then n by 2, which is 605. Mark it over here. Take it down. L is 2000 plus n by 2 minus CF by F into I, which is the class size, which is 1000. So on solving this question, median is 2099.099. So now for a formula recap with regard to continuous series of median, n by 2 is found out. Median is L plus n by 2 minus CF by F into I. L is the lower limit of the median class. CF is the preceding cumulative frequency. F is the frequency of the median class. And I is the size of the median class. So, thank you and have happy and smart learning. Thank you.